Hello there. 5.42 million EU citizens have applied for UK settled status. That's over 2 million more than were estimated to be living here. The Home Office abacus has obviously failed. Now, this should really be raising questions about how large the UK population really is. Because 5.42 million EU citizens applied for post-Brexit UK settled status, despite the estimates in 2017 that about 3 million lived here. Seems that someone gave the task of counting the population to one Diane Abbott, because it's only about 80% more than expected and the size of a whole Birmingham out. You do have to wonder where this new 2 million plus people were living, going to work, attending school, with access to doctors and hospitals and the like. And of those 5.42 million applications, 5.12 million have been processed, with 4.9 million being granted. But is this the only error in our population count? Well, we do have the recent census to help us out now. But one wonders how accurate that will be, given that some people will have been reluctant to fill it in. Now, what an underestimate like this means is we have no idea who's here. We therefore have no idea how many schools, doctors, hospitals, waterworks, electricity generating stations, etc., 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 that we really need going forwards. But this huge number of applications does tell us that the UK is a very welcoming place. Contrast that to the stories coming out of the EU about how our UK expats are being treated over there. It also puts to bed that claim that all EU citizens would flee the country after Brexit. Yet another Remainer myth comprehensively busted. So what's your opinion on this extra 2 plus million? Please like and comment below.